I'll take the parchment. See how he's doing with the weight. He can actually fill some more. Parchment! Now if I just look at it, we're not gonna read it. So I must, I guess, use it. The text on this parchment is written in runes. Huh. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this later, guys. Under the runes is written, signed, Captain B. I hate doing this crap. I really, really do. Captain B. Captain Bricks, maybe? Something like that, I think, is the name of the guy outside in the jewel. Wants to deliver a shipment of wine or something like that. But we have something here. I don't want to just leave that. Is it down here? Yeah. Dead end. We got two doors. Oh, looks like a dead end here. Ugh! Right when we walk through, are you kidding? I wonder if we're ever gonna light one of these and we'll find a monster right there. Not this time. Oh, just dead ends. I think that's a dead end. It is. There's a door here. Hello. Yes, I want to destroy you. This part of the game is pretty freaking repetitious, gotta say. Okay, interesting. Hope we don't run into any more goblins. Save all we're ahead here. Dead end. End here, apparently. That's all this. What's it called? Secret tunnel. Oh, jeez. Another door. and a dead end. Okay. I'm just gonna save every time because I don't know what's coming up. More goblin battle. It's have to do without fireballs. Dead ends. Or little alcoves, either one. Geez, how far does this go? I think there's only one way to go. True. Dozens of barrels are stored in this room. Yet I can find none of them. I've seen barrels before. And I don't see any in this room. You tell me dozens of barrels are in this room too? Did I come from here? Is this where I was? No, this is a new one. In this room, you see a few goblins who are trying to... Okay. Same thing. We attack. Always the same amount. You figure they'd change something up. I want to go back, but I have a feeling we're getting to the end of stuff. I don't know. I mean, I want to go back, but I don't want to go back. Just how many more goblins can there be? One way to go, and that's ahead. I'm checking the map, seeing how this is playing out here. Jeez. This goes on forever. Oh wow. Huh. Stairs up. Here at the end of the stairs, you smell the salty tang of the sea. Alright, that's interesting. We've traveled quite a bit. Okay, so let's check the right side first. I'm gonna go back. I hate to do it. But I'm gonna go back again. See you guys back here. Sheesh. But there's probably another band over this way. And we're starting to run low here. And I don't know what we're gonna find on the other side. We might need to fight more stuff out there. I don't know. So we'll be back. Okay, we're back. Which one should we handle first? Let's go left. Hello. Is this where we were when we first came into contact with them? I think we were right. Yep. Okay. Another battle. I got fireballs back though. So this is so repetitive. I would try other spells, but it seems like maybe I will. Alright, what do we got? We got water hole, waterfall, mud catapult. Falling rocks. I'm not gonna try these. These run out so quickly. These we tried before. They're weak as hell. So mud catapult. Which monster? How about that one? Here's mud in your eye. Successful. Does six, but on one. Let's try water hole on this guy, because we might get rid of the other guy. The drone in here is getting pummeled. He can take a beating though, that guy. Successful. Does three. Shrug. Alright, so we've got... gonna do the same thing as normal. Gonna move him over. He will attack that. He will attack this. You will throw some kind of spell. How about another mud catapult on this one? I have Drobaneer with an extra 50 arrows. Which we will then give over to Silk. Unsuccessful. We'll frag that. This was back before we had advanced spell animations and such. Seven. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna wind up with a fireball on this guy. And... I think I forgot to have him start attacking. I was so wrapped up in the spells. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna save the rest of my spells, I'm afraid. 8. And 8. Dead. Just gotta take care of this guy. Jupiter does 3. 8. Two on the other guy. 2. The other guy's gonna flee. We will let him. Not too bad when you do it that way. How many of these things have we sold? Man, we must be flooding the market with them. The only thing we can give Spike is food. 7 kilograms of food. That's about it. Dead end. I have a feeling this room is the same way. Interesting to see where we'll end up though. Hello! Horse will attack. Can't resist, can we? Okay, now we're just gonna wait for this one to flee. Because I've had enough of goblin battles. Have you guys have enough of goblin battles? I certainly have. It's all completely identical. The sea. Where the hell are we? Hard to know, right? Oh geez, we got goblins. Okay. As if we have not fought enough, basically exterminating the entire goblin race here. jeez. Spike's pretty damaged. We're not gonna heal him just yet. If they keep hitting him, we are. Cast a wall of fire. Ouch. 6 points on Gribbon. Damn it. Well, I guess that was Drobinir hitting him. Okay. Move the doggy over. Gribbon got hit for 11. But I thought I hit Spike to attack. You know what, these battles are all so similar. Okay, are you attacking? Are you attacking? Are you attacking? Okay, good. Spike is at how much? 16. None of them hit for 16, so we'll just keep on keeping on. Okay, now we're gonna heal him. Is it gonna hit in the meantime, actually? Okay, good. Okay, he's doing much better. It's too bad he doesn't flash the amount of points he got back. But he's at full hit points. That's the extent of Amethyst's contributions to this team at this time. Spike hit Goblin for 6. Yeah, I want to increase some attack. Given all this, it's annoying missing all the time and hitting for no damage. I mean, we've been sitting here doing nothing. Damn. Well, what amounts to nothing. Nice, 11. Finally got rid of that one. So it's some island somewhere. I don't know where, because we can't... I don't have a raft there, at least I don't think so. And, I can't zoom out the map. Can't zoom out in this game. It's by Kid Goblin for 3. As soon as we get rid of this goblin, the other one will leave, and that'll be the end of the battle. 4. Five. Yeah, wearing him down. 5. 5. He's gone. So these guys are basically the same as the others. Even though they're outside goblins. Maybe they use their outside voices when they attack. That's about as witty as I get for something like this. I don't know what else to say. Save here. Can we can do that? Ow, we just got hurt. Yeah, we can try to do that and fail. That's basically what it is. Oh jeez. So I don't know how many of these guys are around here, but... I guess there's nothing else to see here, but you could take a raft here. Oh. Any more goblins? Hoping not. Okay, we're done. Spike is at 16 again. We keep healing him. Drobanir, believe it or not, is at 26. Ouch. So somehow he's getting whacked now. And Silk is out of arrows. If I said that already. Getting tired. Can't really carry much more crap. So we're gonna head back, sell stuff, rest, and I don't know, I think I want to head off to the White Wizard's Tower to make myself a White Wizard. And then I guess we'll... After that we'll head to the Grey Wizard's Tower to enlist ourselves a Grey Wizard. And then we'll head to the Black Wizards, because Trazric could probably... By the time we do that, Trazric might could level up maybe 2, maybe 3 times. So, off screen, gonna head back. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.